everybody. Welcome to the Freedom Park Quarantune Series. I'm so happy that you're joining us tonight. My name's Kathy Gatta. I'm on the board for Freedom Park. And before we get to the fabulous Skeeter Creek tonight, we do have to do our thank yous for all the businesses and companies that make this possible. First of all, tonight's show sponsor is Burmaster Energy Group, and they're right here in the Village of Scotia. So please give them a call for any of your propane or heating oil needs. They're a great company to work with, and they're great community supporters of Freedom Park. Also, our season sponsors. First is Berkshire Farm Center and Services for Youth. Thank you so much. Go to Scotia.com, Jumpin' Jacks, Marshall and Sterling Insurance, and the Scotia Glenville Dental Center. So thank you to all of you for being our season sponsors this year. We also couldn't do it without the Village of Scotia, the Town of Glenville, and Schenectady County. They've given us a ton of support throughout the year, not only during our season. And our media sponsors, B95.5, The Daily Gazette, and Discover Schenectady. They're always promoting us and getting the word out and letting everybody know when the concerts are happening. So there's also three ways that you can help support Freedom Park. The first is through Venmo. If you have Venmo on your phone, just do a search for Freedom Park. You'll find us and you can make a donation that way. I know we used to have Dan the Can Man walking around and taking collections, but unfortunately we're not able to do that this way. So you can just go on Venmo and make a donation that way. If you don't have Venmo, just head out to freedomparkscotia.com. You can look up a PayPal. We have a link for PayPal on there, or you can mail us a check. Or you can purchase a Freedom Park Quarantune Series limited edition t-shirt. They're $20. All the proceeds go right to Freedom Park. And again, that link is on freedomparkscotia.com. All right, coming up this Saturday, we have Herd, which is a world band group. World Music Group, and they're phenomenal. You have to hear Herd. That's on Saturday, August 1st. And then next Wednesday is the Capital District Youth Pipe Band, which has been winning all kinds of awards in Scotland, and you just have to hear the pipe band if you haven't heard them before. All right, we're ready. Are you guys ready?
We're ready.
All right. They can't even hear me. please welcome Skeeter Creek.
Put your hands up in the air like this. Come on!
Tracks. If you hit it too quick, it'll hit you right back. I love the best could be with the first raw song. I will shine like gold when the sun's turning on. I love the sound of them mills, my baby singing along before the summer comes on.
Come on!
I love a small town world. I love a country girl. I love a Friday night. Man, I love this night. Sound of an old dirt road rolling through my mind. my whole world back in my innocence. I love that little white church.
Freedom Park Quarantine Series. This is awesome. We couldn't do the live thing, but this is the second best awesome for you guys. So thank you guys for tuning in. We absolutely miss every one of you. Right, Miss Renee, how's your tea?
Delicious.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
It's been a long time since we've done this.
I know.
Very long time.
It's fantastic.
such a great night of country music right here coming at you. But we're going to make Miss Renee work, because she hasn't done nothing in months. Or today. So. Miss Renee, let's hear it, come on!
Every time that I swore you off,
once again.
Put your hands together, Mr. Rich Romano, on the lead guitar. Some people call me the space cowboy, yeah. Some call me the grace of love. Some people call me Maurice, because I speak of the common sense of love. Music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I sure don't wanna hurt no one.
Yeah. on the brink of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas Ranger. Go ask your man, haven't you been told? California's full of escape, women and girls sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars. They're dreaming my eyes.
There for y'all. Y'all still having a good time? This is kind of fun. I like this. So once again, I'm going to put the lovely Miss Renee to work. And I think this hit number one like a couple weeks ago. Mm-hmm. And she didn't think it was going to hit number one. If you ever watch the video, like Gabby Barrett video of her hitting number one, she was like so shocked. Aww. But I think you do it better than Gabby Barrett, to be honest with you. But let's hear it. Come on.
All right, let's do it.
I hope she makes you smile the way it made me smile on the other end of a phone in the middle of a highway driving alone. Oh, baby, sing along and get you thinking about her, then the last 7 miles turn into a blur. Just stay him. I hope you stay up all night, all alone, waiting by the phone. And then she calls, yeah, baby, I hope you work it out. Forgive and just about forget and take her on a first date again. And when you're leaning for a kiss, hope you won't feel the sparks by the end of the drive. I hope you know.
She's everything you ever gonna need. And then I hope she cheats.
Miss Renee Lucier out there for you. A little Gabby Barrett song. Good job, girl. Right here.
Head outside to the land of the pines, thumbing my string band, my baby piece of guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, no, come the winners keep getting me down. I spend money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't a turning back to living that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mommy, in the way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Trucker out of Philly had a nice song too. But he's a hit west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby call him out, and I know that she's the only one. And if I'm not around it, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Southbound train, hey, mama, rock me. So
job, Miss Renee. Good job. Awesome. Once again, we want to thank you guys for tuning in and hanging out with us tonight. We truly appreciate that. We want to thank Freedom Park, first and foremost, for having us here. I don't know, how many years in a row, Joe? 7, 12, 15, 45?
A lot.
But it's actually one of our favorite, absolute favorite summertime concert shows that we do. So we hope to keep doing them, and we hope this stuff goes away so we can get back out on that stage outside rather than being in here. And but it is what it is for now. We got to deal with it.
Make the best of it.
We got to deal with it.
Make the best of it.
How about a nice round of applause for the camera guy over here doing an awesome job. Love the camera guy. Thank you so much. He's the guy behind the scenes that nobody ever sees and nobody ever gets love for. The camera guy. And our sound guy over here, Leo. Now he's our photographer. He's going to want to get double pay, but he's not going to get that. Just got to make that clear right now.
Big Al. Big Al's back here. He helped us load all of our stuff in. And
Big Al's back there. Yep. He's Big Al.
He's Big Al.
That's why we call him Big Al.
Big Al.
Not for those reasons. Anyway. Take you back to the 1990s. Come on! This next song is very important to us. Not only was this guy a legend, we actually met this next guy, and we opened up for him at the Times Union Center many, many, many years ago. And he was going on stage, and he spotted us, and he called us over to take a picture with him, which was pretty cool, and told us what a great job we did. But rest in peace, Tyler Daniels, icon, legend. Rich Romano, you got some big shoes to fill. Let's do it. Come on. When he came across, his old man saw him feeling and playing hot. Then the devil jumped off on the hick of something and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give a devil his due. I better fiddle the gold against the souls I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna forget, cause I'm the best it's ever been." Johnny, rousing up your bow and play a fiddle hard. Just as for pussy, George.
the show. And fire flew from his fingertips and he rosin up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in. It sounds something like this. Dennis down his hill, you're pretty good old son. But sit down in that chair out there, let me show you how it's done. Fire now, trumpets run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the rib pan, picking out dough. When you get a dog, why no child, no. Come on! And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back here. If you want to try again, I done told you, won't you, son of a bitch? I'm the best that's ever been. He played fine and now trouble is fun. Just in the house of the rising sun. Kicking in the rim, pimping and out door. Waiting in the rope, find no child, no. Charlie Daniels right there for you. What do you say we take a little ride? They go round and round all day, playing some hay and stacking it all up. Can't wait for the sun to go down, roll into town, shine your truck up. By the creek stop, grab a little shot of bottle. Then he's out on your way to your place around 8 o'clock. Come on! Well, I'm just ready to ride this Chevy down in a back road. Slide your pretty little Sam on over, get a little closer, turn on the radio. Put your pretty pink toes on the gas, lean the seat back. And I swear the rain doesn't look better than that. Sweet tan little thing with nothing to do. I want to take a little ride with you. I'm hoping women those afraid I'm cut off. If you want to get lost, stand in the moonlight. Drive the ticket down on a turn road. Watch the corn grow. Baby, that's a good night. Anyone from the heartland gonna understand what I'm talking about right now. Ain't no doubt we got a game plan. Hey! I'm just ready to ride, this Chevy down a little back road. Slide your pretty little self on over, get a little closer, turn up the radio. Put your pretty pink toes on the dash, lean the seat back. Man, I swear the rain doesn't look better than that. Sweet tan little thing. I wanna take a little ride with you.
right for you. Come on. us right now. How you feeling?
Feeling good.
Feel good? We're going to send this one out to a good friend of ours. We just got back from vacation with him, so he deserves this. He's probably got his cowboy boots on with his shorts, no shirt. just kind of like to make it. Anyway. Rebel, we're going to send this one out to you, man. Enjoy it. And I don't know what you're going to do, but you can't come out and dance yet. Come on! City in a funky hotel. She took
took my heart and she took my money. She must have slipped me a sleeping pill. She never drinks the water, makes you utter bitch and pain. Once you had a taste of her, you'll never be the same. That should make you go insane, all right. Upside, inside out, she's living to be the loca.
I couldn't lie. kills me, makes me feel alive.
I want to thank you guys for hanging out with us tonight. We truly appreciate that so much, so much. We miss all our fans desperately. We miss you. Seriously. It's really sad. Is that? I don't know. It's crazy. Like Big Al back there making a fool of himself. But Freedom Park, thank you so much for having us once again. Hopefully next year we're outside on the big stage, the huge, beautiful stage. Camera guy, thank you so much.
Thank you to all the sponsors for Freedom Park.
Leo, thank you, all the sponsors. All the bands that have been here, too, so far, and are coming. This isn't easy, guys. I mean, this is hard work. There's no sound in here whatsoever. We're just going through what's in our ears. So if I take these out, you can't hear a thing except Jeff. And who wants to hear him? Nobody wants to hear him. We got one more song for you guys, if you guys don't mind. Little Rocker goes like this. Come on. Can we forget about the things I said when I was drunk? I didn't mean to call you that. I can't remember what was said or what was just through at me.
Scotia.com for all the information for upcoming shows and how to donate. Have a good night.